An AI system, no matter how advanced its capabilities are, is in the end a basic computer system. A basic computer system is composed of input, output, algorithm or program, and infrastructure in the form of processor and memory. For any AI system, no matter how advanced is the processor or how the input data is collected, maybe for example through sensors, or the content of the input, which could be for example a huge amount of training data, or another example for the output, which could be displayed in the form of VR headsets. In all these cases, for an AI system, still the model of a basic computer system applies. Even in the case where the output is not foreseen because it might be based on statistical model or statistical calculations, even if this case, according to the model of a basic computer system, the output follows instructions given by the algorithm or the program. This is the essence of my article published in Medium with title "A Thought Experiment About Limitations of an AI System," where the AI system here is a large language model. And the experiment, we assume that we have several machines representing a large language model, where the input for these machines is the same. In other words, they all have the same input training data and the same input prompt question for the large language model, and also they all have the same algorithm or program. According to the model of a basic computer system, it is expected that the output for all these machines would be the same, which in response to the prompt question, which shows that this output is not genuine, but rather represents an output that follows instructions by the algorithm or program based on the input training data and the prompt question. The link for this article is in the description section for the video.